Okay, this is a very good show. We're gonna be showing you how to do whenever you play Notched or Toad, if you have an app or not. And this is a video. Of course. And also, we're gonna mix it up with a little bit of Moon and Darice Nazi Zombie Let's Plays as well, with Gray Fox and Chos Solar Flux. Yes. Starting. Break an hour. Yeah, well, the next controller will just be staying there in the glitch while we get all the points. And also, we're going to show you how to get a little hidden song. There's a little hidden song if you can shoot all the right explosive barrels that flame whenever you shoot them. There we go, we got the song. And I love this song. Yeah, let's open these doors up. Okay, let's go. Let's go. We are gonna get your yellow guy over here to show everyone the switch. I'm gonna do it first so everyone. I'm gonna do it first to show, while he watches, to show how you do it. Step one is you come here and you look at this line right here. Not too slow. You can walk a little fast, but if you go too fast, you're gonna fall out of the glitch. Then you get to this little pad right here and you turn around. Yeah, you have to turn around and you don't even touch the thumbstick. All you have to do is really shoot and stuff. Yeah, go. And also, any zombies that are opening windows that are in the box room, they may hurt you if they're coming out of the wall. trying and trying. And also there is another glitch. Can you come over here and lay down pointing right here like this? Can you do it? Lay down and point right there at the box corner. Look a little to the left. A little more. Come on, move over a little. Move over to the left. Your left. Yep, your whole body. Your whole body. And, yeah, just like that. And I can... I can jump on them. But I think you can only do that in the, what's it called? In the Xbox motion. But you cannot do it on PS3. Just seeing if it could work. But, oh, for some reason it wouldn't go into the glitch because we're too close to it. And yeah. And the best thing to have would be a ray gun. Would be a ray gun or a thunder gun. You'll have any like amount of zombies, so we can like get, so we can get like power drops that are there. If there's a power drop there, we can go grab it. If we have a thunder gun or ray gun. Yeah, they'll try to get out, but they'll never get out. And see, with insta-kill, you could probably just, like, go through and stab them. And if you want, during an insta-kill, you can go out of the glitch plate, out of the box plate, and go around stabbing zombies, but if you don't really feel like going out of the box place, you can go back in here and let the zombies just go in the glitch. And I keep on getting the thunder gun. Or I'll have the launcher. Well, the launcher and crossbow can be really good for a big group. You can kill lots of them. Teabag you, boss. Blow you off, boss. I hate you, ballistic guys. And the only thing good to use a ballistic knife for was during an insta-kill, and that's about it.
Five your friends. Yes, that is a
way better
one.
That is. Mule-Kit can have a third weapon. And that blows on these up like there's no tomorrow. Because it's called the barrier limit of money. You cannot, after you beat the, yeah, if you, I mean, you build too many barriers, then you're gonna stop getting money. But it depends on how many zombies you have. If the more zombies you have, the more of your money goes, the more of your barrier money will go up. And that means you have more time to get more barrier money. But if, say you only have like one crawler, then, you haven't rebuilt any windows the entire time, you will probably have to build about five windows to get money from them, and then you stop getting money. But say you left out 10 crawlers, and then you went and you haven't rebuilt a window the entire round, you will probably be able to rebuild about half the windows. Say you were in this place, you would probably be able to build pretty much half the windows in here and get points from it. Oh, come on, what's it reloading? As long as you watch the windows. Yeah, as long as you have a good weapon and watch the windows without zombies breaking in and killing you and just ripping apart your flesh and eating you. Yeah, raping you, teabagging you with their old dead with their old undead wiener, just hitting your face. Yeah, probably. Dookie! Hooray! They're jumping for joy! See the confetti? It's a party! See the confetti? It's flaming. It's a flaming party. Ah! Epi box. Yeah, you had to fast before. Oh, look, I got the AUG and the commando. I had this before in a pack-a-punch. Pack-a-punch the AUG, then it's, you have a shotgun attachment with it. Protect me for a minute, I'll be right back. Yay! I'm in jump for joy. Jump for joy, jump for joy. Yay! Jump, kill zombies for joy. Kill zombies for joy. Teabag zombies for joy. Teabag zombies for joy. I'm pretty sure everyone knows that the RBK has more ammo. I was gonna go in the box. Double kill. Hey, you got the weapon I got. Take it. I'll take it. You get lots of points. You get more points than the shotgun. I will, Dad. I did. I do it.